Mantis Kung Fu actually is from Shandong province in China, around 400 years ago. The creator is called Wong Lang, in Mandarin, Wong Lang. He combined the 18 styles of the famous Chinese Kung Fu at that time together, used his the most useful competitive fighting concept inside. So including the long distance fist, we call Changquan, right? Something short, close fighting techniques, something like Wing Chun, and wrestling, Chinese wrestling, fast wrestling, we call Kuai Jiao, the famous kicking techniques, Lin Chong Yuan Yang Tui, means the very good kicking techniques. And also have the joint lockings, we call qin na, but it's only the standing joint lockings. So about 18 styles of Kung Fu.
Combined into one style.
Into one system. So we call, why we call playing mantis, because we always using these postures, or the grabbing, the playing mantis claw, means the grabbing, lock. Thrust the eyes, no, it's for grabbing, different grabbing.
Mm-hmm.
So we have the some techniques like the hooking, holding, chai,
mm-hmm.
Chai means the like the you
plucking,
okay, gua, blocking. And also we have the hooking and in, and go in, hooking and go in, this is footwork.
Mm-hmm.
And the clutch punch, this bang quan, bang da. And the how to move the torso, san zhan teng lo.
Slipping.
And
bobbing weave.
And li lian zhan tie kao means the sticking, leaning for the very closing wrestling or the joint lockings, qin la.
Mm-hmm.
So very complete system. Actually.
Just like MMA, right?
Just like the MMA concept of the very Asian MMA concept of Chinese Kung Fu.
Mm-hmm.
So that's why I want to share to you guys. Yeah.
Okay, very interesting. Thank you.
The founder is called Wang Lang. He's the Chinese guy in Shandong province in around the late of the Ming Dynasty. He created Play Mantis Kung Fu system when he observed two animals. One day, in a legend, he practiced the martial arts in the mountain. He observed one praying mantis. When he catch the insect and then get him a bite,
mm-hmm.
catch and bite, and the insect cannot escape. And then for this idea, he create a praying mantis claw to control the enemy and then launch the striking. And one day he observed the other animal. They are monkeys. They observe them, they are very agile. They run bounding around and then make jokes for their playmates. And they kick their playmates and then running around, very agile. So from this animal, he create a footwork, playmates footwork. So we call, in the playmates mantis form, you can see the playmates claw and very agile. Monkey footwork,
mm-hmm. Combined to animals.
Combined to animals, and he also add the 18 styles of the Chinese Asian martial arts inside. So just I mentioned before, the long distance, short distance, closing, the wrestling, joint locking, and the most of the valuable part of the paramedics is the combos. The combos really special to the other martial arts.
Mm.
The combos including the striking, kicking, wrestling together.
Mm.
not kick, punching, and then kicking, and then wrestling. No, his kampo is punching, and then suddenly wrestling.
Mm-hmm.
The punching is for wrestling. The wrestling, when you're wrestling, but in the same time, will make you dislocate some joints,
right,
or break your some bones. This is a very special idea.
So everything flow together.
Yeah, this is specialty. So he combined these two animals. At the same time, he combined the 18 styles of the Chinese martial arts around Ming Dynasty, right?
Mm-hmm.
In that period, including the long distance fighting strategies and short distance closing, joint lockings, wrestling, and everything in that time.
Mm-hmm. Kicking.
Kicking, striking, punching, wrestling, joint lockings. Yeah, very complete system actually.
Mm-hmm. And you combine them all into one system.
Yeah, into one system. So in pretty much his kung fu, we have many forms. Each form they have their specialty, or some combos. Combos is very special comparing to the other kung fu. Because the pretty much combos is including the striking, kicking, wrestling together. Sometimes when you're striking, actually it's for wrestling. When you're wrestling, it's for the joint breaking, joint dislocating. This kind of concept is really special.
So you blend all the techniques together?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's together. Actually, there are many forms because, you know, pretty much is different branches, you know. One of my branches is the 7-star play practice. So in my school, I just teach 10. So 3 for the beginner, 1 for middle, and the others for advanced, to shorten the time.
Mm-hmm.
But I know many other schools, they teach many, more than 20.
20 forms.
20 forms. But for me, I think 10 is enough to master the core of the play practice techniques, to understand the concept inside.
Mm-hmm. Okay, thank you.